Yo, we outside. Get me on some wild cell shit. So I'm saying, the same thing. You ain't slime.
Ain't sliming it, boy. Ain't slime, boy.
Get me. We're gonna be pulling out all tight 8 months old. Shit.
Eclectic. 808 drums, like the main thing, but I can jump on hip hop, punk rock, reggae, R&B. It's versatile, you feel me? So when I say eclectic, I'm like people call me Enigma, but they don't know what to expect, so it's like, I'll put out something like how I do.
Yo, you ain't slime,
man. Say that again, say that again.
Slime, you ain't here, man. Remember that.
Got it. You know what I'm saying? I've done that variation. Like I said, when my dad's a musician, I grew up with Pink Floyd, MJ, Prince, on 12-inch, Cameo, Ivy Brothers. My first rap CD was Thug Life, Two Pack School, Thug Life, that I felt when I was living in America. Yeah, that was my first CD, 5. I am a chosen man. My flow. So like, I've had a musical journey, like airballing, like getting in. Two Pack made me want to write lyrics, so you get me, Two Pack made me want to write lyrics, but all the rest of them, I wanted to be like them. You feel me? Like Cobain and Nirvana. So when I see the people like the Nirvana t-shirts, I'm like, don't even know the half. Name me one Nirvana song or story. Like, who's Kurt Cobain? Oh yeah, you know him. His name's the most famous out, but name me a Nirvana song. You know what I'm saying? But it's cool, it's popular, isn't it? Like, that's what it is. Yeah.
Getting my peas in. Maybe I'm getting my peas. Stuck in my own. She want a reason, I'm bleeding. Sun is the season, babe. I'm tripping like I'm a fountain. Easy, doing my own thing. She want a reason, and I'm staying more G than the